I love sport, I love elite athletes, and I study excellence. But isn't it interesting that what you learn from people can be good or bad? Some elite athletes are true professionals. They dress like professionals, they act and conduct themselves like professionals, they play their sport as a professional person, and they treat their fans as they should be treated, really important people. And isn't it interesting that there are other professional sports people? They get paid to do their sport, but they yell and scream if they lose, they get grumpy if they lose a point, they yell and scream at the referees, they get cranky in the locker room, they say terrible things on the internet. There's all sorts of interesting things that elite athletes do. Well, we can't control what other people do, we can just learn from them. And in business, isn't that a great thing to do? Have a look what the best in the world are doing, have a look what the worst in the world are doing, and decide how you can be better than the best. And then sales and business would be simple, no cow poo.